Yusha from Wendy Yusha Land, and I'm back finally with some Tamagotchi life. Dang it, Kimberly grew up. Didn't she? Yep.
Kimberly has grown up so fast, it's time for her to leave the nest.
Mad reflection.
Send her off to travel the world, or have her move into her own apartment.
Travel the world.
My thoughts exactly.
Good.
I can't wait to see the world.
Me too.
Do you want to make any changes to her profile before she leaves?
No.
Should she say anything special when she meets new people?
Sure. I need bloody sleep.
Got it. I'll repeat those exact words whenever I meet someone new.
Sure, anyway. Just get the montage over with.
Alright, I'm off. Bye.
Oh yeah, it's a Valentine's Day episode.
Kimberly has left to travel the world.
Okay, good.
Take this as a memento.
I'm being very strict of what new islanders can be on this island. She kind of looks like a penguin. Especially with the black hair look. I've been very neglectful of babies in this game. Growing up. I wonder if a couple has a baby, if it's possible for them to continue making babies. But who knows? I'm hoping she's wearing her dad's color. Red. Is that a frog ribbon thingy on her head? It must be her birthday, that's why she's dressed up in a hamster costume. Or something. I like to put cashmere in dresses, apparently. Yeah, she looks kind of like a penguin and she has blonde eyebrows. I think your eyebrows could always be dark if you had dark hair. Darker brown hair. And your eyebrows. Or if you have lighter hair, your eyebrows are a bit darker than your hair color or whatever. Smiling when you're a child seemed in distress from falling? That doesn't make sense. And I would not film or photograph my child taking their first poo. Seems a bit too private, and I'm uncomfortable with that. Maybe that's just me, though. I certainly wouldn't blast it out to the world, like I'm blasting this particular video of a video game to the world on my channel. That is not really seen by the world, but then again, it's not like this particular channel is the biggest deal in the world to me or nothing. I just post here occasionally. She looks a heck of a lot like her mom. I wonder if it would ever be possible for a child between them to have his hair color, his much lighter hair color. And they both have the same exact nose, so that's not surprising at all. they'll always have the exact same nose if I give the parents the same nose. And the child will get an identical nose to theirs. Now I'm just been waiting for Bella and Doc Iver to have a baby.
You're so funny.
Aren't all the kids on this island? Maybe they get it from me, level JK. Not really, anyway. Okay, so that's taken care of. What new hats are there? I'm hoping they remembered that it's Valentine's Day. A pink sports visor. A puffball beanie. Sure, I could take a red one. And stuff.
Come back soon.
Not too many new things, huh? New interior. There's an event at the an art gallery, dang. Seems like my thing. But I can't take too many of those. Speaking of penguins. David. And that outfit. And that Gladius outfit.